So, over time, oil plugs get stripped, and that's what happened with this one. So what I did was I took and welded a big nut onto the top of the bolt. So now that'll be a lot easier to take off. That's what you do when the bolts start to get stripped and you can't put a wrench on them.